taking 5.5 hours to get here.
Yeah, he's looking for mountains.
There he is.
I was looking for the brain processing.
Just gonna make sure I secure that before you guys get the XP.
I mean, I walked down the far side of the lane.
I know, just in case. I use my 3 on it because I'm like, hey, I'll come back.
I feel like it's literally, for me, it's just like the ult never feels like it does anything.
Well, it applies Divine Rune for everyone. Yeah. It gives you vision. It's really good in Conquest. It's the rest of her abilities that are just good.
Yeah.
I'll show you. Odin's getting stunned in 3, 2, 1.
No, like, I realize it's good. It just
she does a lot of damage. I also get a root on my passive. It's going to hit right now. Aww.
Everybody but fucking.
If I get 5 boys, they're dead. Oh, I got stunned right now. Oh, fuck, I got stunned. Ow, lobs.
I am out of mana. I am completely out of mana.
I'm being killed by a new Wall minion. Ring. You could just auto him to death. No one else is in range lane, it's a 2v1. And he's jumped in. That's too bad.
I should have saved my 2 for an extra secondary, would have died. But I was trying to lead him and then you stunned him right as I sent my 2 out.
Oh. 30 seconds till red. I'm away.
Oh, it starts taking damage. If we get Leon to his ult, he can just erase them. Oh no.
That's the hope. But I'm quite a ways off.
I mean, I think it's like literally one wave. So we should be at the same EXP.
10
or
seconds.
Even more EXP than me because you stole 8 weeks.
No, I didn't. It didn't literally.
Oh, did
I got it. Yeah.
I'm 5 now.
I'm 5 as well.
Yeah.
Both of them.
Oh, she beats. Oh, I'm dead. She beats. That's so
cool. You got caged.
I almost got new.
I got stunned. I couldn't do much.
My 3 through the cage and hit her. And
I gotta be honest. I was really relying on them not being good enough to beat that.
Stun. Damn.
Oh,
my auto's not going. It's all you now.
Yeah,
it's fine. Red's up. Liam, go to red right away.
Yeah.
Who was the only one that's in lane? New wall behind you guys? It should be free, right? No one else is there.
No mana. And Odin is here now.
Odin's gonna come back.
What is happening? Why did we not leave?
Why did I not leave? So that I thought Nuad come through the other side. I didn't have a ward in lane. So I was gonna wall her off if she went to come up.
You got a ring, Liam? Okay. That's what those minions are for that. I'm not stacking or anything. I probably should have been.
Yeah.
9 seconds to an ult.
I mean, their Nuad is a bad build.
You can always build late stacks. It's not like me and Liam are gonna be pretty good to play late.
Odin's in the right jungle.
Okay.
Odin's took our blue, maybe? No, he's just over there. He's just smelling it. I don't like it.
I go back to Odin.
Yeah, like Cressola, I guess Benevolence is nice because then, like, you guys just group up on top of me, and if Nuwa ults, I take all the damage, and it gives me magic resist. I'm probably gonna have to go back and build the.
Isha's getting a bunch of lifesteal, by the way. Odin's building tank.
Be buffed down.
Oh, yeah, you got the damage
shot. Odin's on me, fuck.
Yep.
I've stunned him on top of Liam's stun. I'll save another wave. I have a mana pot and a mana buff ticking.
I wish Benevolence gave mana regen to like allies the same way it gives health like healing.
Alright.
Like if you guys took any damage, you'd get a heal.
Just I was gonna say, you don't have to stand for me, you can put a wall up. It's the same thing.
Yeah, no, that's what I walked for, right? I'm gonna put, yeah, you get the ward there. I'm gonna put this ward here so that I can see what they're doing.
I'm gonna help them. I should get the vine next down.
Liam, you're in a spot. I was in a range to steal it with my ult. Whoops. And I guess Odin's picked it up. Oh,
oh
no.
No, Matt! Drop it!
No, no, no. I can't take Odin's
ult. I feel a fog in there.
The minions are in the way. I did put it down immediately, but Odin's wall was already up, so I couldn't.
Yeah, that's fine.
We're gonna need a phantom, by the way.
We are gonna need a phantom, yeah. It's on the, it's
like,
on the list.
On all three of us, maybe. I don't know.
It's probably. It could be worth just getting.
I mean, I can get it because I have beads. Liam kinda needs beads.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Alright, I need another 100.
My next auto's gonna root.
Nice, I will.
He's rooted. Ishar dashed in, and she's a little bit away. My stun's up in 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. This dead.
Beauty.
It did the.
I'm putting in the hard work. I'm healing a lot, actually. Top healer this game. Wait, what?
He's teleporting. You got a problem?
Is he doing the? I know he didn't upgrade it. He should have upgraded it already. Like the strat where you just teleport to everything, and then you have 40 protections. Or your fight. Or
I don't know, that's really a strat and just like, oh, I bought the wrong relic.
Not a meta. Yeah, it's probably it just has auto buy on it, but is like a wrong build. But no, I was thinking the you could get the whatever guarding. Is it guarding? Teleport where you get 40/40 for protections and then like 20% boost speed for 10 seconds after you 10 seconds after you teleport. No, that sounds awful.
And in jungle, Odin's jumping.
He is.
Yandus.
Oh, free.
That's
kill.
Too bad.
Free kill. Oh.
No, if we all get stunned. Odin is falling. Odin's jumping the wall again in a second. Wow. Or he'll jump on me, we'll see. He's doing nothing.
I'm gonna take the.
Matt, you got a ward, put it up high. Odin's in left jungle. Yeah, ward up there. Odin's in left jungle, but ignore the ping was for the ward, not for Odin.
That's a better damage.
There's ulting, so I don't get, you know, trapped.
Oh, he walked away.
Odin still has ult. I'm ulting one.
Use it on me.
He's just running.
I just can't help. Yeah, I'm gonna heal Leon.
Selling him. Yarred him.
Oh,
I rooted him, and then Liam said, oh, he's super DR'd.
Oh, I've been.
Song Noah.
So
and I rooted her after Liam stunned her, too.
So
with
the
autos. I stunned them, dude. Oh, no.
I might die here. Oh, no, I'm good, actually. As long as Noah doesn't ult right now.
Nah, you'll probably still survive. She's Red's also up. Very dead, so it's pretty hard for her to ult for the next, like, 5 seconds or so.
Hey, she copied me. She got a soul gem.
Yeah.
So am I getting a phantom?
You probably need beads.
Yeah, you need beads.
It's gonna grab this. Oh, I can't even grab it. In 10 seconds, I could.
My ult's up in 2.
I'm out of juice, Aiden.
That's fine, Liam's here.
You're relying on Liam coming.
I'm hoping that Nuwa's coming around the corner. Just keep him CC'd. Nice.
That was really
I'll push up minions.
Oh, he didn't walk back as much as I thought he would.
Boys, I really need a back for like something or something.
I got 3k gold. I mean, have fun. You
Leon. I'm gonna stick around with Leon for Shatara.
I think the game's going too quick for me to get stacks now.
Oh. Oh, that was actually an insane ult.
Oh, yeah, I knew it was gonna happen as soon as you walked up. I'm dead.
Did I have 4 stacks of executioner thing on me? Ew.
Hey boys, I made a pro gamer choice.
Nice.
Duty? Nice.
I was like, I could get a Soul Reaver and a level 2 item, or... Yeah. Because there's gonna be stacks, but we're gonna run them down, so...
Yeah. What was I buying?
Oh, hey, it's Nuwa.
What was
unfortunately, my abilities are down. Oh, yeah. I will auto you a bunch, and you will eventually die.
Tower shots. Just sent it.
Eat shit!
Ulting him?
I don't want my minions up. I do. No stun though.
He's gonna eat this up, dude.
He's not getting away though.
We have. Yeah, this is pretty cancer.
That was frame fucking perfect. That was great.
I would have had a stun up in half a second if he wasn't dead.
Ah! If she ult, you keep me CC'd. If she ult, I'm dead. I'm at the 100 health and my shell's down.
You don't worry, CC is all we got, man. I
kinda wanna get Polly, but I'll just wait for a bit. I think it's Soul Reaver. Alright.
Yeah, this is an incredibly cancer deep comp. I would not want to play
it. It's not incredibly cancer, it's literally just, okay, Ymir plus Neja. We can make it more cancer.
There's
a red buff that Liam, you can take the red buff.
Oh,
we pick up speed. Okay, Matt, you get blue. No, I get red buff then. Matt, you can have blue. Oh,
okay.
Okay, we're gonna get the red buff first.
Well, go to blue, Matt. Go to blue. You're gonna like forget about it and get lost.
I will, but that's not the point.
I don't really have anything up, but I'm just gonna walk in there in my fog. See if they notice. I'm trapped in a cage.
I would like to get you guys out, but I didn't have the funds to upgrade the shell, and now it's not up.
They don't see me yet. They don't see me now. They will right now.
Oh. You've been alerted.
It's kinda hard to end on this map, huh?
Yeah, that's why I picked Nuwa for the minions to go on there. Small thing. He's gonna trap me here. This hurts.
Oh, I suck so bad.
Oh no. I'm getting attacked by minions, I can't blink or...
I stunned him, go!
Okay.
Oh, Matt! No! Leave him!
Oh no. Oh god. Yeah, Liam's decent. He's got lots of speed.
Okay.
I can kill someone.
I'm gonna look longingly at animosity that I'm not.
I'm watching the Liam.
Oh no.
I'm watching. Oh god.
Did that kill me?
No, she doesn't have a soul jump sacked.
I didn't want to take the chance of Odin jumping on me or something stupid.
Yeah, but if you were gonna die, we're ult anyway.
No, but I was confident. I was fairly confident I wasn't gonna die.
Fairly confident. Okay. Fair enough.
Only a 50-second cooldown.
Yeah, if she had her soul gem stacked, I think you were dead. But she just had 2 stacks on it.
That's actually like really cool. Like auto a minion once or something.
You have hit the abilities.
Yeah. True. Oh yeah. True. It is one stack.
Yeah, you just need 3 stacks. It's very easy to get.
Alright, boys, I got a compassion strat here.
I meant demon.
whenever I'm gonna push this wave up actually.
Why don't my minions tank the demon? Oh, wait, now they do. Red buff, you can just grab it, right? Or do you have speed again? Okay, well, I'm killing the bull demon, so.
Coming.
Oh, there's an enemy new one. And Odin's here. I'm DPS'd off, but they're. Yeah, they're still killing. I can't stop that.
Get the minions!
Unfort. Matt, back up. Okay, I'm still nearby if you can't.
I'm walled it off completely, so unless Odin tries something.
Odin's chilling. Where Rudolph next to Odin? Oh, that got us. She curled that.
Okay. Gotta be careful here. This is how they catch back up.
Ulting. If Kronos, if she has max cooldown, it's so annoying, I don't. I still have Shell if he, like.
Okay, so much CCR. I do have Shell as well.
Just, I don't want Phantom though, do you? You have actual Phantom. Save yours, of course. But if they're about to kill me, I have Shell. That's my point.
I'm backing for Divine.
I'm back.
Oh, yeah,
she doesn't want any of it, dude.
You say again, but didn't you die last time?
I killed her. The minion
and then died.
Okay.
It was a very close fight, but he's gonna bully her.
I mean, I was also half health when I started the fight. I guess if I was full health, she'd just be dead. And right, she used beads.
Should I grab like a Soul Reaver as a single like mage item here to?
You should have Stone of Binding if you want a single mage item.
Stone of Binding is.
Stone of Binding is a good item. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it is. It's more protection. Oh, yeah. I should have built it.
Just Odin in lane. Now Ishtar. Aye, that do be your red buff, Liam.
Yeah, it do be standing here.
We just have, like, Bale Doman as. The only character the show follows.
He's in it, dude.
I'm killing the Phoenix Wall. I'm ulting away. I can just walk out of his walls. I'm in trouble. My beads Aegis or beads shell do not help. Phoenix is pretty low. If you guys can ooh.
Yeah.
No, I don't really like the.
You have minions. You have minions.
No! You bitch!
Okay, Odin ult is down. But does he have max cooldown? He does. Or he's 30%.
You're mad! Please. Oh no.
I'm mad. I didn't realize you're trying, but Odin is fucking my ultimate.
Yeah, no, you were taking
I physically can't get to her. Like, it's not possible.
Odin doesn't have any, like, defense, physical defense. He just has a Kusari and
Thebes. Yeah, I was hitting him, but, like, it's just.
Yeah.
I can't get through him and all of Nuwa's minions. Because, like, Nuwa's minions are tanking half of the fucking damage I'm putting out. It's so annoying.
Oh, she's so low. Dude, that med freaking saved her. I hate it so much.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
It didn't hit!
The minions got distracted. Oh no! They no! Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Holy shit.
Aiden is zooming. Run away!
No! Oh, no! He hit with the AoE! The AoE! I duked him! I broke his ankles again, but it just hits around him.
Yeah.
I can't fuck it.
I missed.
This is
very
terrible.
Sad.
This is the worst possible thing that could have happened to me.
I mean, Oda could have jumped out of cage to you real quick. I mean, this kid should be down.
If you can get her beads, that would be sick.
See what I can do.
Because then I won't have to worry about doing this whole
fake
out
bullshit. I just have a blink to try to help Aiden.
Yeah. It's close. If it's like three, it just didn't like channel around
him. We can get the demon. I guess support.
Two in lane, that's two in lane. Matt.
He's jumping on you, that's weird.
No. Well, because he's taking the blue buff, because Matt's auto got blue buff down and doesn't have the capacity to kill it. I mean, you can kill it, but not, you know, secure it, I should say. What's my cooldown? I don't have much cooldown, whatever. Like an obsidian shard's kind of goated. Killing him?
You are dead.
I can't.
You're in a cage, but, like.
Does anyone have a phantom? No.
No, yeah, I ran around the other side to try to intercept them, but.
Liam, you're on minion killing duty.
Okay.
So I'm on Ishtar killing duty. It's not gonna reach. I might ult in 8 seconds. Liam.
Thank you. She's dead next time I see her.
Oh my god, I waited too long.
Oh my god, I threw my 3 at the minions and they were following you, so it bridged the gap and missed all of them.
Oh my wall.
20 seconds to Ishtar's demise.
18
seconds to Ishtar's demise.
Ishtar's half health. Ishtar's rooted and it could be dead from Matt right now. Just auto. Yeah, hit it with that. Hit the Phoenix. Hit the Phoenix. Oh.
Oh, it's on me. I can't.
I know. As encouraging both of you because we don't. I'll kill it, boys. Don't worry.
I should have used that to get out, but you were helping.
Ooh, that one's killed me because the shield disappeared at the same time.
Oh.
It's just Odin. I would come help you, Matt, but I will also die.
Come on, wait, Matt. I'll beat you.
Oh,
no!
Too fast. It's three.
You should be able to
probably
kill
him. Just beat him. Oh my god, Jesus. You just have to not. Yeah.
Because it's not like he has a spectral. Again, he's mostly magical defense and power.
Yeah.
So, this is ideal for an assassin. Go kill demon.
Yeah.
My minions can tank it. If
I
had
them. Like, tank it probably. Oh my god. 1000. You guys are just gonna be watching
just
out for
it.
What's your name.
I have a shell. Just don't get by that.
Oh,
she's here.
Can you, oh, her ult out? Her ult out?
I can't, you're too far away for me to shell. She's chasing you, she's dead to me.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, Liam,
I don't necessarily blame a dude, I have been fucking her all game.
I mean, that would have been hilarious to hit the 360 snowscope sash.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, but I'm like,
You missed.
Because I don't have a real follow-up after that, because my ult was down.
Oh, you have 8, he's your follow-up.
Yeah, she would just die.
If
your sash
crit, she was just dead. Because Aiden.
I was trying to get a range to, to shell you, and then I couldn't, so then I killed her.
Well, is right there. Right. Odin is on the right side. Here.
Red spawning, but I have blue. Liam's up in 10. I'm just grabbing my starter upgrade. Might as well get an Archmages. Yeah, fuck it.
I mean, yeah, you can charge up a juicy Archmages. Odin's going for red.
Going to right now. See what this does. This is Soul Gem and Archmages.
Ooh, this is a lot of damage to everyone who's not Odin. Oh.
I dropped the red, I have more burst than Odin. There's a hole over here. Leave me your reds on the ground.
You want something?
I'm dead.
I turned around, but I couldn't get to you in time. Matt, that is your red buff, unfortunately.
I
stunned her.
Oh, that. I don't want that.
I'm going the other way. Oh, you got her. He's stunned. You're free. You put it down, put it down! I'm trying to kill him!
Oh,
I got him, I got him. You trapped yourself with him. It's like, fucking, I'm Obi-Wan here watching Maul just kill Qui-Gon. Except for, in this case, Qui-Gon had the controls to the door, and...
I took it down
You did. almost late.
Almost late.
Odin almost had his way with you, and it would have been gross and disgusting and not PG-13 for my YouTube channel.
A game?
I'm trying to make a game. We sneak in there and auto it. I'm autoing it and bring it over here.
Oh no! She got me.
Hey, when you died, I mean, the aggro was already on me, I think, but it was walking over towards me, and that's what I needed to get away from those minions.
Yeah.
Hey, no one ever wins with Nuwa, right? It was 100% guaranteed we were going to get Nuwa win that game.
Yeah.
Inevitable.
Fucked up.
So... Ooh, Liam, I out-damaged you, buddy. It wasn't even on the ults at the end. It was me auto-attacking people.